Here's a bass line that I wrote for one of Billy's acoustic songs.
Thank you.